1970 Chevrolet. It's your most powerful reason for going automatic. Bigger big sixes, vivid new V8 power. Consider yourself spoiled by new power on the grand scale. Consider yourself promoted to executive suite luxury. Chevrolet Constantia and Commando for 1970. Consider yourself. Chevrolet does.
So why not take a ride? See the countryside. See it in your Chevrolet.
South Africa, what's your favorite meal?
Rice.
Horse.
Rice.
Weather.
Sunshine.
And what's your greatest car, South Africa?
Chevrolet.
Let's see, that's Rice, rugby, sunny skies, and Chevrolet, huh?
Right.
Well, you sure sound like South Africa to me.
We are. We love Rice, rugby, sunny skies, and Chevrolet. Rice, rugby, sunny skies, and Chevrolet.
You know, that's so good, I think you better tell me again.
We love Rice, rugby, sunny skies, and Chevrolet.
In case you're wondering, this message is brought to you by Briefly, Rugby, Sunny Skies, and South Africa's greatest car.
They go together in the Bruno Robinson. Briefly, Rugby, Sunny Skies, and Chevrolet.
Makes sense to me.
Briefly, Rugby, Sunny Skies, and Chevrolet.
That's right.